Brutal hitting. Great drive return from Popperin. Stepped around and pummeled that. Well, he made the extra effort, got across somehow, and timed that sweetly.
And now it's Chetradesets, 15-40.
And prepared to use it again, and does well with that. Great moves made by the Aussie. Pretty good contact, one after another with the forehand. Naldo seeing the way to go back behind his opponent there. Strong drive off the backhand.
40-30.
Wasn't the strongest second shot, was it, from Popperin? Straight back to Arnaldi. Wide again.
And nice. Great hustling from Popperin.
So Popperin does get a break ahead again.
It's 4 games to 3.
Decided to press forward again, but he didn't do enough with that ball. And that is brilliant. The way he pushed him back. With the direction of his return and the depth of it, and then to go. Excellent point. This time the serve and volley. Nice mix up, and yeah, you can sit down happy about that. 5-4 ahead. Oh, that's a terrific high backhand volley, not easy.
It's often enough 40, pressure 15. Just coming up to the net. If Popperin isn't up at the net there, he'd be making that ball back into play on Arnaldi, but he knows he can't just...
And he's been forced to reach for that, wondering whether the ball might have landed in or not. But
Poprin. Then about 5 games all.
Tremendous work from Arnaldi again. It dies in the dirt, it does the job. He couldn't drive it back and dip the ball. The Italian played that so well, that slice off the backhand.
Nice.
Follow up to it.
15-40.
Arnaldi in Houdini mode. The undercut well applied by the Australian.
Even in the way he gets, his serve's kind of understated, isn't it? It doesn't look that big, but then when you go through his serving stats, he's hitting a lot of aces. He's got that really quick arm.
And he's got his wits about him still. Well handled there. Played to save that break point. Got that one that time. He's got him done beautifully there. And the set continues still without a break. And again, the line drive. Majestic, isn't it? And this time the other way, twirling that racket so well. Big time from Poprin.
Nice 3 seconds.
Finding a really 15, strong angle off this return. And that made it difficult for the Italian to defend. One way. Or They will go to a decider. Oh, yes. That is some response. Broken to love. That time well taken. Charging in behind the serve and... Nice start to this game. Going over his left shoulder. Finally, he finds a way into just the second final of his career, his first on clay. Boy, did he do it the hard way. A marathon match, a marathon effort from both, but in the end, mentally so tough from the Australian to see off